The Canucks have already made NHL history by becoming the first team ever to win their first three games of a season without holding a regulation lead in any of them. They hosted the Sabres on Thursday night.
Stick by Sam Reinhart. He goes after it again. Good work by Hanson. Tanev, long shot, deflected wide by Granlund.
Tipped in front and just goes wide. Right through the skates of Brandon Sutter.
Hanson sends one into the Vancouver zone. Edler gets it ahead. And here come the Canucks with numbers. Three of them. Hanson in, short-handed. Hanson tried to center, got it back. He hit the side of the net and they failed to jam it in.
Three on one short-handed. Yannick Hanson, right-hand shot down the left side. Brandon Sutter going to the middle. Chris Tanev going to the middle. And Yannick Hanson couldn't force the pass through. Gets the rebound, but he's almost by the net. Rebound comes back. He's on his backhand and can't direct it to the net.
Sutter in on the right wing. Long wrist shot off the blocker. Big rebound swatted to the side. Reinhart gives it away. Sutter is stopped by Leonard. Twice this game, Sutter off Sam Reinhart turnovers has had glorious opportunities. First one he shot high, and this one stopped by Leonard. Spezza moves down from the left point. Granlund after the puck behind the goal, comes up with it, wraparound attempt. Leonard got the skate over.
That might be it. Marcus Granlund tries to wrap around it. Robin Leonard, head over the wrong shoulder, but he reacts in time and gets the skate over to make the save.
Now O'Reilly, centering pass, deflects to the blue line. Georges takes a look, lets one go, deflected and hit the post. 9 minutes left in the second. Long pass ahead, Baptiste couldn't handle it. Back comes Brandon Sutter with room on the right wing. Sutter shoots, stop, rebound, Hanson scores. Scored first. Yannick Hanson with his first of the year. It's 1-0 Canucks.
This is a line we've talked about all night. The Sabres get caught on a bad change. Brandon Sutter shot, same one he scored on in overtime. This one goes through Leonard and Yannick Hanson. What's he do? He goes right to the net.
Ahead to Girgensons. Sutter trying to stay with him. Puck is centered to Branson. Put it right on to Girgensons. Stick chance in front. Marvelous save by Markstrom, and then Girgensons on the rebound, shot it out of play. Markstrom had to be stellar to keep Buffalo at bay. Erickson sneaking in back door. This is Larson with a wrist shot block. Hammer on the rebound. Daniel Sutter is stopped. Erickson to the side. They score. Daniel Sedin. First power play goal of the year, and the Canucks lead 2-0.
Daniel who starts in front and then goes to the side. Daniel throws it across the shot. Louis Erickson, and that's just a perfect pass by Louis Erickson. I never recall that short side.
Makes a save on that chest. Now the puck comes in front. It's off a leg. It's behind him and it's in. No goal. It's being waved off immediately. And now the officials will huddle, but he was pretty adamant that this isn't going to count.
Knocked in with the body. Gloria in.
Wow.
Kicked around a couple of times before it goes in.
We'll see what they say.
Yes.
Trevor Hanson has our answer.
Following video review, we have a good goal by Buffalo.
So it is 2-1. And the Canucks are going to match their best ever start in franchise history.